colors for this evening's game will be displayed by members of the USS Cole, the U.S. Marine Corps, the New York, New Jersey Port Authority, and the New York City Police and Fire Departments. The Star-Spangled Banner will be signed for the hearing impaired by New Orleans Police Officer Joe Narcisse. And now, to honor America, please join in the singing of our national anthem by the Boston Pops, under the direction of Keith Lockhart, and the biggest-selling female recording artist in history, Mariah Carey.
Coming up, we'll have a very special coin toss ceremony.